And a Mafi. Again, he evades the first, gets rid of Elliot Dixon.
But here's the run initially from Nili Mafi. 8 on 8.
Oh.
I think he wins that one.
No contest.